protesters continue in Tiananmen Square as we are witnessing more and more acts of bravery from students every day. This kind of crackdown has never been seen.